Milan was prepared for the siege. Bronze cannons lined the walls and a vast militia was trained. Even the hoarding merchants sold their possessions to arm the mercenaries of the Piccinino brothers. Milan sent emissaries to convince the Duke of Savoy that Sforza would threaten all of Italy. Thousands of Savoyard troops marched against Sforza. But battles are not only won on the field with men and horses. They can also be won in a dark tent over a barrel of wine. In one such tent, Sforza met with Malatesta, now commander of the Venetian troops. Malatesta listened as Sforza ranted furiously of Milan's treachery. He knew that Sforza was not angry that the Republic had betrayed him, as much as that it had done so before Sforza could betray the Republic. But Sforza offered an opportunity for Malatesta and his Venetian employees. While Sforza hurled his men and his riches against Milan's walls, the Venetians would be free to conquer the rest of northern Italy. Malatesta agreed to help Sforza, but as always, alliance and treachery between Condottieri were only opposite sides of the same coin.
Look, brother, it is Sforza, that little dog Condo. That thinks he will be Duke.
Let us see how the dog runs when he hears our cannons boom.
They prattle like women, Francesco, but their swords are sharper than their tongues. Here is a token of our friendship. Now, build some towers and walls.
Salve.
Ein.
Correctus. Condo.
Ein.
Condo. Condo.
Correctus.
Condo.
Presale. Ago. Francesco, I cannot leave my fort unguarded. Would you build at least 5 towers near my camp, per favore?
Condo, 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 condo.
Condo.
Sane, ein, ago,
presto,
ein, ago. Sane, ein,
impero, condo.
Ein, kein. Salve. Condo, 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 condo. Ein. Salve. Ein.
Presto, sane. Condo.
We will soon avenge our father, brother.
Indeed, young Jacopo, you would be so proud of us.
Presto.
Pero. Pabulo. Presto. Condo.
Thank you.
Condo.
Ein. Sale. Imperago. Ein. Presago. Pugno. Impero.
Correctus.
Ein Sane.
Presane.
Grazie, my friend. We will defeat our enemies together.
Presane. Ein. Però. Sane. Ein.
Presto,
ein. Ein. Condo. Salve, recto.
Salve.
Ein.
Sane.
Porro. Sane. Sane. Ago. Impero. Sane. Presto. Ago. Impero. Ago. Presto. Sane. Ago. Sane. Ago.
Impero. Condo. 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 Salve. Presto.
Caedo.
Ein.
Salve.
Presto.
Ein.
Presto. Sane. Comita. Impero.
Presto.
Correct.
Sane.
Salve. Ein.
Impero. Condo.
Impero.
Salve. Condo.
Salve. Condo. Corretto. Sane. Caedo.
Sane.
Correct.
Ein.
Correct.
Thank you.
Condo.
Thank you.
Condo.
Did you think that I would wait to let you betray me? I cannot let the fox make off with all the hares. It is not personal, my friend. Strictly business.
Quando?
Well fought, Sforza. This was business, not personal. We will meet again one day. Addio, my friend.
Salve. Ein. Venati.
Impero.
Ein.
Commita
ein
ago. Sane.
Thank you.
Impero. Aim. Aim. Sane.
Salve.
Sane.
Correctus. Ein.
Ein pugno.
Ein.
Impero. Sane. Comida. Porro. Ago. Pugno. Ein. Ago. Ein. Sane. Impero. Comida. Porro. Pugno. Pugno. Comida. Sane. Ai.
Salve.
Correctus.
Condo.
Sane. Impero, ein pugno. Comida.
Condo.
Ein presto.
Ah!
Sperando.
And mines. We have neither bread nor money to pay the soldiers.
Hunger and disease spread in the besieged city. The soldiers left the walls and turned their weapons inward to the cloistered professors and lawyers who had promised them liberty but at a great cost. Is it better to be feared or loved? In that moment, Sforza was both. Milan opened her gates, and Sforza lavished the people with all of the grain, their own grain, that he had taken during the siege. The grateful, if foolish, people crowned Sforza, that treacherous, conniving, selfish bastard, Duke of Milan. It was not his final triumph, but it was his grandest. That is the story of Sforza, from one who fought with him and against him. Do I wish ill upon him? No more than I would wish ill on the fox who raids the henhouse in the black of night. It does only what a fox does and cannot be blamed for it. I do not blame Sforza any more than I would blame myself. After all, Sforza's blood is in me, for I am his cousin, Micheletto. Sforza is like me. We are condottieri. We are the contract men of Italy.